mountain morning, so quiet I could almost hear the wind in the red tail's feathers and the breathing of the deer. Those old tracks seem to go forever. As a child, I'd walk all day, finding diamonds in the cinders and pegging chunks of coal away. As the morning faded to evening, then so too came my time to follow in my daddy's footsteps and leave the mountains for the mine. We'd always bring a bright canary, our link to the world of air, for we knew while she kept singing, we wouldn't suffocate down there. And while the mockingbird warbles near the mountain spring, down in the mine the canary sings in a deep dark hole. Once again I left the mountain to find work when the mine shut down. Those old tracks don't go forever, they end in this hole they call uptown. All I brought was this canary, and as I wake from dreams of home, I pray I'll hear her singing and fear a silence cold as stone. And while the mockingbird warbles near the mountain spring, in a cold water room, a canary